Alright, welcome back to Warplan, where the cleanup of Russia has been, the Soviet Union has been complete. Yeah, we got the guys off in the Urals, but yeah. There's all that like Swedish iron I can get to in a bit. Yep. Anti-tank and heavy armor now at maximum. Right. Let's get some convoy escorts up. Looks like we've actually got this off and running more. Gonna keep you around here to deal with stuff like that. It's probably worth me railing something down to stop them. My eternal cries of bloody partisans. Oops, I completely obviously moved them out of supplies. Right. Alright. Mostly we're just holding off because I don't think this, any of these count as victory points, do they? No, this is kind of Siberia and all its mass like good resources would be very useful, but honestly it's manpower I'm short of. Right. Everyone's in supply. Oh, we're getting supply out, so give these guys a chance to recover before we do a major assault into Alexandria. Basically, this is a lot of give time guys time to recover going on. And wait for the weather to improve. Huh, they survived, that's impressive. Yes, I know, my research guys are amazing. Oh, we're down to mud. That's interesting, I can't rail move into a to their territory. Very interesting. Okay, it's got infantry division ready. It's not exactly the most powerful things, but you know, it's better than nothing. Again, we're recovering lots of these units. And the weather's still bad. Yeah, not much happening. Yeah, supply is the big weakness. Without, they've got supply trucks coming. But until we've got a good number. Italy have got a bunch coming in April. So April will give me the ability to push forward a bit more. Move these guys, I might get rid of those ones in the river. Yeah, he's going up quite nicely now. I'm also going to send some of these guys down to do what you really, really want me to do, which is invade bloody Malta. There we go, there's paratroopers ready to invade Malta. Got an invasion, I can't build any invasion, so not much more than that I can do. I say it's mainly just positioning men north for the assaults. That's another turn done. Things will speed up in a minute, the weather's improving. Look at all that. Oh, you've got Swedish on here. Okay. There's no way to build a port up, is there? Right, it's March. Again, close to retaking Sevastopol. You whack them all with the old. Partisans. Yeah, does not want me to bomb anyone. Oh, it's heavy snow again. Oh dear. Yes, they're going to be having a bad time with this. Down here, we'll just continue with the old taking of the land. So Pearl is to sweep south there. How's everyone else resting doing? Pretty good. South as well. So it's quite effectiveness. This should be a perfect place to give them a lead. Should be a perfect place to invade Malta. Make sure I get my heavy hitters to the front. I can do that when I move them, can't I? Which is these very experienced Italian units, to be fair. And this Spanish guy. Cyprus also probably needs taking. Alright. Things are definitely going a bit quicker this time. What now? Really? You're trying to fight your way out of that? Wow. Right. Assault, fighter bombers, close air support. You know what, we haven't got any ability to build them, but eh. Yeah, this is basically get off my rail lines, the movie. Just need this stupid weather to go away. Yeah, it's April 1945. I'm not even sure how long this game's got left in it. Right. I am at a minor victory. Apparently I need to destroy the Russian forces a lot quicker than that Soviet forces. Keep saying Russian, always gonna say Russian. Alright, I've got enough time to cycle another turn. There we go, Italy's got supply trucks. That gives me the ability to boost them. Move the German guy up a bit. Yeah. Alright, how are these masses of troops doing? Looking pretty good. Still far too snowy up north though. Port will help supply. Get off my bloody supply lines, damn you. This is definitely turning to whack-a-mole. This is where the endless morale kind of doesn't make much sense. Alright, I'm going to call it for this one. I'll see you in the next one. Unless it ends next turn or two. It should go until September, I guess.